Anthony, have you heard about the sibling gymnastics team this year?
No, let's go check them out.
Well, I'm really proud of my gymnastics team because we are doing very well in the conference. We will probably end up in second place in the conference, and a lot of people don't realize that. Our strongest competitors are Matamida, and we just can't seem to get past them. We also will do very well in sections. Last year we placed fourth, and I'm really proud of the work that the girls are doing. I definitely am pushing them hard as a coach. Sometimes I know it can be hard, but I want to take them to that next level, and I think that they can be very successful, and they can be proud of that success. So we're looking forward to a great end of the season.
We're doing pretty good. We've won a couple, and we've only lost one, so that's good.
Third thing about gymnastics is being flexible.
So we have a pretty good gymnastics team this year. We're pretty young talent. We've been looking pretty good. The only team we've lost to so far is Matamidi, and our scores have been pretty consistent.
Right, so this year for gymnastics, we've been shooting for a 130 for our best score. Our recent best is a 128, so we're almost there. We have a lot of young girls. Half of our team is made up of freshmen, but they're really pushing us to the next level. They're definitely my favorite part of the team. They're what I go to practice for.
My first year is going good, you know? It's pretty fun. We got some good captains on our team, some good gymnasts like Sarah Cruz, you know, Melissa Tanucci, some younger girls. We're doing good.
This has been Sydney
and Tiffany
reporting for the Spartan Spotlight.